we would catch up on all of the headlines from around the world.
China.
Isn't that nice?